Alright guys, you guys see this, right? You know, this is my default settings when it comes to Skyrim. Let's see if the ghost strikes again in this episode. But just to show you guys, I'm not doing anything. You know, this is my settings. Of course, I have to put it on the second screen, don't worry. I'm not touching it, not in the slightest. Because it's getting, you know, pitch breaky. Because it's random shit all over the place, you know, sometimes it's my desktop audio that goes lower or higher, sometimes it's my mic audio that goes higher. Well, in this case that's not possible because the fact it's at 100, so you know, it goes lower. But even if I have it lower, let's say due to no need for commentary or what have you, or mic muted for whatever reason, background noises and what have you, and I always put mic, you know, way down, then it could go up. But let's see how long it will take for the ghost to strike, because my OBS is possessed. So it was at minus 2.7 decibels due to, you know, don't want to make the in-game audio too loud when I do here and there a bit of commentary, even though it's a no commentary gameplay video, but whatever. And 0.0 decibels when it comes to the mic, obviously due to commentary. But let's see how long it takes for OBS to retake its will. I've been dealing with this now for 2-3 days and it's really starting to get freaky. Had to, you know, redo certain recordings a couple of times due to the fact that mic or desktop audio goes totally to zero, you know, makes the entire gameplay worthless. Ivory Claw. It's already open, no? You know, even though this is a non-commentary gameplay video, I like to commentate now and then. Thank you. So far, so good. But it always, you know, happens randomly. I've checked my hotkeys. I don't have hotkeys that could intervene with that. The only two hotkeys that I have is start recording and stop recording. And of course, push to talk, obviously. I've checked if my mouse maybe go out of the screen, you know, and that way it changes it, but that's not the case either. So I'm really confused because googling, no clue. Normally I don't find it an issue, you know, but if my audio desktop audio goes entirely to zero, my entire, you know, video of recording is instantly fucked. So it's getting quite frustrating after 10 times probably. So I'm trying to figure out if there is a pattern on how often does it do it at certain moments, you know. What am I doing in game that makes it happening? Any clue that can make a connection will help.
Thank you. What do you need, Thane?
Am I really that blind, or...? Yes, I'm really that blind.
Thank you.
knew I heard something.
Ran off, I suppose.
Tree!
Where'd you come from?
Well, this episode so far is so good. But it always happens random. Sometimes it happens in once every three, four videos. Sometimes it happens one time each video. You know, it's really frustrating to figure out what it is, why it's doing it, etc. But so far so good. I think it's smarter to save here.